Wait.
Very happy ending, yes. Now time for promise keeping.
We did not forget. You kept your word, we will keep ours.
The elves will let us go?
You are free. Leave if you must. Or come back with us.
They will go to their king now.
You must know what happened. The elves of Mirkwood can no longer hide. War is upon us, and no haze will protect us now.
You may have awakened us just in time.
Yes. Very lucky they met good Smeagol. But it's a long way home, and the kind elves must be tired. Perhaps they want to rest first. Let Smeagol keep one last watch,
Smeagol?
Now, west into the mountains, sweet one, and under the mountains, and then into the Shire.
Thank you.
scared, little orc.
Wait.
Gwendol.
Not safe here. We must go. Go home now. Keep Nice precious. Keep it as memory. Into the forest. Yes. We can hide and wait for the moon. Nice moon. Smeagol can describe it to her. Slow now. Watch your feet. Long way to fall. Smeagol's here. Yes. One more step.
Four.
Take this sword. Just in case. Take it.
You said he was shot. He was shot and then he fell.
Fell. Yes, it did. Poor elf. Deep into nothing. No use looking for him now. Let Smeagol push the plank so no one can follow.
Then how did you get his ring? What have you done?
It must have slipped from his hand. Yes, when he fell. Smeagol tried to save him. He swears.
He didn't wear it on his hand. He never did.
He must have left him. Rings sometimes do. Smeagol knows. He knows.
Still hissing, still lying. Make me hear your voice again.
Now, west into the mountains, sweet one. under the mountains, and then into the Shire.